And for nearly a decade, Aaron Rodgers has been working with Prevea Health. Now, he has served as a spokesperson and supported the healthcare organization's initiative throughout Wisconsin. But we learned today Prevea is sacking the MVP quarterback. In a statement this afternoon, Prevea said it made its decision to end its partnership with Rodgers effective immediately. Prevea says it remains deeply committed to protecting patients, staff, providers, and this community during the pandemic, which includes encouraging and helping all eligible populations get vaccinated against COVID-19. And this is just the latest fallout from Rodgers' interview yesterday on the Pat McAfee Show. In his public comments since testing positive for COVID on Wednesday, Rodgers attempted to explain his reasons for not getting the vaccine. Now, Rodgers claimed he didn't lie when he said back in August that he was immunized and complained that this is a witch hunt to people that are unvaccinated. And we have much more on Rodgers' interview with Pat McAfee on our Channel 3000 News app. Remember, it's free and available in the App Store.